Walking is a great time to practice generalizing with your dog. Every 10 to 20 steps is a new location in your dog's eyes. Ask your dog to sit, down, stay, come, or any other trick he knows. His reward is being able to continue walking. This also gives your dog something to do during the walk, so he is less likely to pull. Doing commands burns more energy than just walking, so you don't have to walk as far.